Today, we shall reflect on the life of Saint Mary Domenica Marzarello. When the Salesian Congregation, founded in 1859, was firmly established, the Blessed Virgin urged Don Bosco to extend to girls the good work his Salesians were doing for the poor boys. Shortly after, the saint had a providential encounter with Father Pestarino, the saintly parish priest of Mornese, a small vine-clad village in Piedmont near Geneva, Italy. Father Pestarino introduced him to a flourishing sodality of girls he himself had founded in his parish, that is, the Pious Union of the Daughters of the Mary Immaculate. This sodality proved to be the cradle of the Daughters of Mary, Help of Christians. The head and heart of this group was Mary Marzarello, born at Mornese on the 9th of May 1837 into a humble, God-fearing peasant family. She was brought up in an atmosphere of honesty and simplicity. Cheerfulness, gentleness, earnestness, and thoroughness were the outstanding traits of her character, and she had very early shown unmistakable signs of deep insight into things godly. Tender love for Jesus in the Blessed Sacrament and for His Blessed Mother were the distinguishing marks of her piety. While nursing the sick during an epidemic, Mary contracted typhoid. Her robust health thus impaired, Mary realized that she would never again be fit for strenuous work. An inspiration flashed across her mind. She would learn dressmaking and, together with a friend, Petronilia, set up a workroom where young girls would come to learn the art of loving God in and through sewing. The idea germinated. The two friends entered upon their new venture, resolved that every stitch would be an act of love for God. As the enterprise took shape, Mary Marzarello had a clear vision of a mission in life. As she walked along a country lane one day, she beheld a spacious building peopled with young girls and nuns. It had never stood there before. Her bewilderment increased when she heard a voice saying, "I entrust them all to you." Soon enough, the workroom became home to some motherless girls and five more sodalists asked to share in the good work that was being done. Next came a festive oratory to which the girls of Mornese were irresistibly drawn, much to the relief of their mothers and that of Father Pestarino. Thus, Mary and a little band wended their way in the direction Don Bosco himself was guided. The incorporation of the group into the Salesian family took place when on 5th August 1872, Don Bosco gave Mary and 14 other members the religious habit and the rules he had drawn up for them, and called them Daughters of Mary, Help of Christians. The very next day, Sister Mary Marzarello was compelled to accept the superiorship of the new congregation, which she went on to govern with rare prudence and wisdom until her death in 1881. Mary Marzarello was canonized in 1951. Today, the Daughters of Mary, Help of Christians, known also as Salesian Sisters, number 16,543 in 1,272 institutions all over the world.